Hi, this is David Henderson, Mayor of the City of Brockville on BrockNews.ca City View. And today we're outside in the park because it's cleanup time. It's community cleanup on April 28th, Saturday. We've got a whole gang of guys off the side here that are all the people making this thing happen. And it's for the community cleanup is the big time. We get all the volunteers on board. And we have, I think, 50 different parks that are lined up and people are signed up to go and clean up these parks. And then at lunch that day, they head all down to Hardy Park to have a little barbecue and listen to some music. And this is a weather chicken. I'm not sure exactly what a weather chicken is, but those people guarantee that this guarantees good weather for whenever we have the weather chicken out. And if you drop the weather chicken, that's not good, because I just saw them all have a little heart attack. But this is the weather chicken for the community cleanup. And so the big thing about the community cleanup is, if you're interested in it, contact the volunteer bureau. Get your name online, get your family signed up, get out for the day, clean up the park, rake the park, clean up the park, put the stuff in the garbage bags. Anyways, get outside and have a good time. Be proud of the community. So that's the big thing. Big truck going by. And it's the month of April. So it's April 28th is the Saturday. Tomorrow morning is April 21st, and it's the community walk up at the Thousand Islands Mall, which is another volunteer bureau project. That's a big thing. Other than that, it's just spring, and a couple of things are happening. The city's getting cleaned up, and we're looking pretty good out there. So pretty quiet on the council front. Not a lot of big issues happening. We've got the outside service review is in process still. That's pretty well it from the city side right now. That's a good thing, because everything's waking up for spring. Place is coming back alive. So it's a good time to be in Brockville. And that's it for City View, and we'll see you next month. This is Mayor Henderson saying so long. Bye-bye.